friends with a moth. You can kind of see it flying around.
Come here, Lefty. I call it Lefty. It's missing a little bit of its wing, which makes flying difficult for it. Lefty. Lefty, come here. Ah, shit. Lefty.
There we go. See, there's Lefty, my friend. Lefty the moth. My camera is terrible, but you can kind of see him. He's using his proboscis to prick me in the hand. I don't know if he's eating my sweat or if he's just licking the salt off my hand or what he's doing. But as you can see, he's missing that little notch on his right wing, which is why I named him Lefty. I think this is a male. I can't tell. Quit. He's poking me again. Take him into light. I have no idea what kind of moth this is, but he will not survive long without my help. So I'm gonna make him stay with me as long as possible. You're not right, Lefty. See, he's eating more of my sweat, you see. I don't know, do moths eat sweat? I mean, I know butterflies do. My hand, the lighting is bad on this, but my hand does not look good. No, Lefty? See, I lost him. Hold on. He's flying. Oh, he's back on the light fixture. Lefty, you can't be going up there. Come on.
Come on down, bud. I got you. Lefty, hey. Stop flying into light bulbs. That's how you die.
Is that how you want to die, Lefty? Because that's how you die. See, he flies back into my hand. All I gotta do is put my hand up to the light fixture. He flies back into it. Or falls back into it. I don't know. Lefty can't decide. But get him back. Everything. I found him over here in the kitchen, just kind of bashing up against the window panes. So I figured, hey, why not? I'll save you, Lefty. Lefty the moth. I'm gonna keep Lefty the Moth with me for however long. Until Lefty the Moth wants.